Welcome to your biology class. We are today discussing about the last concept of your biology, that is the ecology. In ecology, there are four chapters: organism and population, ecosystem, biodiversity conservation, and environmental issue. Where the first chapter, organism and population, is already started by Anil sir, right? So today I am going to proceed the same concept with the chapter biodiversity and conservation. Okay, so this is one of the important concept and very informative concept in the biology. So the chapter name is biodiversity and conservation. Students, please note down the name of the chapter, biodiversity and conservation. So here, what do you mean biodiversity? Bio means life. There may be plant life or animal life. Then diversity means variety and variability in the living form. That is the meaning of diversity. So on this earth surface, on this earth, on this bhoomi, there are variety of the living organism, including plants and animals. You may have seen there are different type of plants, there are different type of animals, from ant to the elephant. Number of different kinds of the what living organism are present, different kind, because of that we called biodiversity. Diversity means variety of the living organism. Now this diversity is very important to the earth surface, to the atmosphere. Ek back lo piche arrow mark idhar ka. Yes, please hold. Okay, no problem, fine. So this diversity is has variety of functions, variety of the importance to the ecosystem, to the surface of the biosphere, right? So because of the its importance, nowadays the biodiversity is going to be depletion, means it is going to be lost because of many reasons. We are destroying the nature, we are destroying the natural habitat. So because of that, we have to conserve it. Conservation means production, save it. So this very important biodiversity should be conserved, should be saved, should be product. Hence the chapter is decided to teach you people as the biodiversity and conservation. Okay, so this is a brief introduction on the chapter biodiversity and conservation. So what this chapter tell, let us see the next. Okay, now come to the topic to be discussed. So in this chapter, what we have to understand, what we have to going to be discuss, means level of biodiversity is nothing but type of biodiversity. Then number of species on the earth. Suppose we are telling the variety of the living species, means what different kind of species on the earth. Then pattern of biodiversity, in what and how the distribution of biodiversity on the earth surface, that is the meaning of pattern of biodiversity. Then laws of biodiversity, how, where, when the biodiversity is going to be lost. This should be kind of our discussion point. Then biodiversity conservation. Lastly, what we have to do, how to conserve the biodiversity. So in this chapter, these four are the discussing topics will be continue one by one in the class, right? Next, please throw a pause. Okay, so the scientific definition of the biodiversity that may be asked in the examination. So here the diversity definition written on your screen. Biodiversity is the diversity of biological organization. Here diversity means number of the diversity are there. Diversity in the mobile, diversity in the automobile, diversity in the any other goods. Here we are understanding the different kinds of living organisms. Because of that, which kind of diversity it is? Biological diversity. Yes. So biological diversity start from ranging. कहाँ से कहाँ तक इसको हम diversity consider करना बोले तो from cellular. From cellular micromolecule to a biome, up to the biome means in the organism, the cell, micromolecular level, right from the micromolecule to the a huge geographical area which contain biotic and abiotic factor, right? The diversity range, the diversity type we are studying from in a cellular level, in a micromolecule of a cell, right from micromolecule of a cell to the a huge geographical area up to that is called biome. So from a cellular micromolecule of the cell to the biome is called biodiversity, right? You can also write this variety and variability in the living organism, which also called as biodiversity, means variety of the living organism on the earth surface. Fine. Now Edward Wilson popularized the term biodiversity. Edward Wilson, as a person, as a scientist, he popularized the name biodiversity. Okay, next slide. Yes, so students, in this slide we are going to see about the level of biodiversity. Here the genetic diversity, it is observable, and species diversity, then ecological diversity. This is an earth surface. This is an earth surface. This earth surface having the greater diversity, the diversity can be distributed, the diversity can be categorized, the diversity can be leveled, and biodiversity can be typed in these three only. And those are genetical diversity, species diversity, and ecological diversity. Right? So diversity we can understand on this three level. In examination for 2 or 3 marks, he will be asked the level of diversity. Okay, next. Sorry, it's again back to the. Now you what you have to do in the notebook means you have to make this line level of biodiversity, and below this make first line genetic diversity, second species diversity, and third ecological diversity. Okay, now next line. Okay, so the level of biodiversity, the first level is what? Genetic diversity, which will be continue in our next class. Okay, I hope you will be understood this topic. Suppose you have any doubt, questions, queries, you can ask me. Right? Thank you.